Ladies and gentlemen, this one's for the Uncle Fester of rock and roll.